know what
How do you move someone in the tunnel turn?
Because I hit the brakes for the corner, I backed up.
You lifted
up,
turn two.
I lifted for an exit, and he just... I lifted a little early to get a better turn in and drive down, and he just drove straight through me, put me in the fucking fence. So
That's a bad
place. I did walk into another car. So turn three, I came from about half a second left.
Gonna make
it. Listen, Jeremy would be very proud of that. Yep, there was a car down there. I saved it.
Damn, for a nice show there.
Thank you.
Yeah, I was expecting her to overcorrect.
Carlos, thank you so much for the sound.
My line. Yeah. That didn't happen. Oh. I really wanted to make a point.
I was committed to saving the race car. I saved the race car.
This car feels weird.
This car feels weird?
Yeah.
Like the brake car.
I've already dragged it down for you.
Nice.
It's
rubber banded.
It's only at 45 feet, but this feels fine.
Oh boy.
Oh, I'm going to the bed. It's quite great.
I'm going to keep it real with you. I haven't played this game in a minute. I'm going to just do this in trace.
Listen, I don't know how to drive.
I literally just need to not get last.
Not really.
A
better. You can kind of hear my voice still a little bit. But...
Man, this car is blue.
It's taking a while to go away.
This is loose?
Yep. Yep.
It just looks like you're gonna just. It looks like you're gonna like smack the wall, but then the edge just widens up so much.
Yeah, that's why I can never fucking master this track, because it feels like you're gonna clobber the wall. That's it. But no, you have so much space. So, like, turn one feels like an absolute. Well, turn one.
You guys remember turn three?
They come out of nowhere. Second.
It feels so weird on Eric Zappas.
Yeah, because he'd be talking about his car.
That was so accurate.
That was really good.
That's why I can't get around straight. Don't worry about
that,
I'm handling
something. Too tight on the
squeeze. Oh, this handles like a spam. Mustard is out of a spam sandwich.
He gets hit lightly and fucking dies.
Cars too tight,
like, straightaways. I can't, like, genuinely make fun of him, because
he's a good dude.
He's such a character.
I make fun of him, but not in, like a malicious
thing. Not
in a Damien
way. He's loud.
Yeah.
He's a little loud, but I mean, like, yeah, we all got it. Yeah.
I just messaged me. Can you try making the race in 6:50?
Oh.
Who said that?
Robbie Rob.
You can't make this one.
He signed up in time. If you join
ended up being.
Yeah, that might help him a little bit. Unless I already gave. I think I'm.
Yeah, I think you did.
I don't know when I'll be back to playing Fall Guys.
Yes, I did. Okay, well.
Okay. Yeah, uninstall the game.
Dang.
Not very fun anymore.
The race voice call right now.
I just don't enjoy it.
That's what I'm about to do to my right hand.
Have you held the power button for 10 seconds?
I tried that when my battery started faltering. I think I made it first.
Well, if it's... that reminds me of... Moto Z.
There's one.
My Moto Z 3 is going there. Battery faulty, so I went to replace it, see the look myself. Battery that I got sent, the wires were reversed, so I couldn't plug the battery in.
Just unreversing.
So you just flip it around.
Just like forward now.
That's offensive.
Thing, you can't just flip the fucking plug.
Yeah.
Yeah. Rose was about to climb.
I had to buy another battery.
Dude, Rose will gain like 0.2 over the span of 2 laps and it'll go back down to 2 seconds next, and I'll hear.
I swear, driving this track is like I'm about to shit. Nice wall hit right there.
Sounds the fuck like did it. You see that? I was like, I barely, like,
wow, I'm scratching my tenth of the green.
I saw the sparks.
Okay, fair.
Anyway,
after I got my, so I had to put the phone back together, and I got put the old battery back in, so it's easier. And I got a new battery, another battery. And when I took the phone back apart, I ended up cracking the inner portion of the screen. Not the screen itself, but the
fucking display.
Yeah. And I didn't even realize it was back together. And not only that, the new battery still didn't even work. I couldn't even turn the phone on.
That's scary. Yeah. Randomly down the straightaway, my controller died and it started hooking right.
Oh my goodness.
So I had to put the old battery back in, just to turn it back on, and that's when I realized it was going on.
Hey guys, okay.
So random thought, because I'm thinking about it again, I don't know why, but for the longest time when I was younger, probably up until I was about 12, I thought that in the Blaise Alexander fatal accident, Blaise was in the 2 car.
Yeah,
I'm so did I.
Random
thoughts.
I'll share that.
Anyway.
That's a good
how have I made up 8 points?
I'm on the phone, which I still have.
I have 2 phones in my life. An iPhone 7. It was my brother's first short pen after I was done, and I had an iPhone 11. I was going to get my dad's old pen, but they had one of those deals where, like, you trade in one of your, like, ancient phones. They allow you to, like, get a new one for, like, a discounted price. So with the compiled amount of, like, discounts or whatever, I basically got my 11 for free. So I got a brand new phone instead of, like,
that.
Like, interesting.
first.
Man, I was just going up a while and tweeted the tag.
My first phone is a red flip phone.
My first phone was a Galaxy S7 that I think my dad had to take to somewhere. After 3 years of use, that thing was fucking wild.
I got my phone. It was either the summer of 6th grade or the summer of 5th grade. So it was like around there. It was when I was in middle school, basically.
Give a kid an iPad, an iPad, so he can get up
and play. I don't even know how long it was. I think I got it, like, I want to say going into high school.
Holy, that's a gap from 3rd school.
Yeah.
I got my first phone in.
Been this time, Demon.
Because, like, an iPad, it's not something as easy.
Alright.
Penny. Penny. Well. I'm gonna slow penetrate because if I'm gonna do anything, I need fucking adjustments.
You aren't gonna get your adjustment.
It's 12 and what?
24.
I wanna at least try to get shit in five questions. Gonna pick this lap.
86 in this one.
I got my chiropractors. I say I got a pretty good entry. I don't have to worry about speed, right?
Is anyone gonna risk staying out to get a lap lead? Nope.
Any merge rules, sir?
No.
I'm not gonna get it.
That's easy.
Alright, I got it down to 12 and 25.
How'd you get it down that much? What the fuck?
I think that's up to the track, huh?
There's merge rules, this is a thing.
Wait, what?
You have to specify it that way. Just don't repeat
it. Just don't
stop. I know, you want to skip.
Fucking metal brick fucking says 3 words every minute.
Dude, he's a one-liner god.
Yeah, he's our one-liner god.
Hell yeah.
I'm always the one running back. I'm everybody's
one running
back. Oh, I think I made this thing a bit too loopy goosey.
You're a metalhead, what's your favorite metal band?
Honestly, Character is pretty good. Now was a definitely good
one. Alright.
Oh, I did the lag break off. It wasn't your computer, it was the game.
I got my fuckers down to 12 and 12. I don't know if that's
all right. You watch Kuma here too.
That thing turned really cool.
What you do? No, you're not.
Okay, I pulled up. Okay, damn it! I was gonna say that!
God, this car is fucking...
Holy
fucking... Got a second race after this one. Same track, just an aggression.
Did no one hear me fucking Among Us panic there?
I think I just tried to bust this lap.
2887?
Yep.
Alright, you and
Venus
get
a
gold
star. Thank you for not splitting the points so you don't get 2.5 points.
Yeah, we're so lenient on that. I'm mean, I double checked all the stuff we played at the end of the season. I mean, we had to do that. We had to do that for Endurance Season 1 because it was decided by 5 points.
I mean, that's what they did in Winston, too. They like split it and skip 5 points. Like, if you have
technically speaking, like, when you guys did the poll earlier and I said, oh, you guys both get the points, technically the guy who got the fastest lap is on pole. And technically the person who has the fast, or who's on, whoever had the fastest lap in the race on the top left there, they had the fastest lap by the But I know this game's finicky and sometimes long. You can't trust this game, right? So I just gave everybody the chance.
Yeah, I don't trust the game's timing and scoring right now. I'm actually reading my whole line.
You are. No bias whatsoever.
Honestly, it's a big racing 1-2 on 33. You did pick up another 1-2.
You know what? I want to drop
speed. Little miss if he's running racing.
No, he ran last week.
No, he runs right. He's just... He gets angry at the game really easily.
And your driver that's third in points doesn't?
Well, anyways.
Who's the man third?
And me.
The woman. Oh, it works in the gender. Fuck you.
How dare you assume that I am
you pissed off Jordan. Way to go.
How dare you assume that I am Dude, did you see Jordan Fixon's new tweet? Where...
He blocks me, so I don't...
Oh. Well, he, like, had a screenshot of Raza Karuth, I think it's pronounced.
Karuth.
Yeah. Karuth. He has a screenshot of him, like, liking a fucking Andrew Tate tweet or some shit like that.
Is
and
that
like,
why I saw earlier why what's his name? Fucking Sky something. What's his name? That fucking Chase Elliott fan who kind of annoys the shit out of me. Sky something.
Wow, you really limited it with that one.
Yeah, I did. I know. You guys can understand. Anyway, he was like tweeting about how if I see anyone on my Twitter who follows me, and they also follow Andrew Tate, I'm gonna block you.
Oh, no, wait, you're talking about the Dega guy.
Yeah, that guy.
Yeah.
Sky something. Yeah,
I'm pretty sure he said that mostly as a joke, but I don't know.
Now with the added context of Chase Elliott fan.
Is it Chase Elliott? No, I don't think he's... I don't think Dega's... It's the house of Chase. Yeah.
Sky something. That's the
ass. Oh. You, I don't know. But I did see a tweet from Dega because then it was like, I believe it. Like
Trace!
Trace.
Sky Trace. Fuck that guy. He's so fucking annoying, dude. He's
I know.
You can
talk about
him.
I see him all the time. Like, why is this guy?
He is low-key, like, one of the biggest dick riders on Twitter and he just get called out ever.
I don't know, usually when I see stupid shit on Twitter, I kind of assume
yeah, him or like the same, like, yeah, a group of like 8-ish people.
Do we even have a driver on the count?
No.
So, remember guys, if you have a political opinion other than the one that a certain person has,
bitch,
you're a Hitler.
Thank you.
Either way,
I appreciate it.
I don't have a political opinion. What does that make me?
I love how he just comes out of fucking nowhere.
You're stalling, man. You're stalling.
Oh.
What is the children of Stalin here?
Den did not want to become Stalin.
I mean, we have a politics channel for a reason. There's like, in terms of the political spectrum, there's only like 2 people who don't have our
own. I'm not on the political.
They usually start the arguments. It's so ironic.
Den, I swear to God.
What?
I I know what you're gonna say.
I know where you live. Funny autism spectrum joke. Can you please laugh? My parents haven't fed me.
Wow. I gained a tenth on the guy in front? Wow, that means so much when I've lost 2.4 seconds to him already.
Dude, speaking of fucking politics, there's one single soul in my school that likes NASCAR a pretty good amount and isn't me, and it's very frustrating because he's kind of a fucking idiot.
Oh,
he is
like... I know where he lands.
Dude, oh my god, it's like the like whatever you think is stereotypical. Yeah. He'll fucking message me, oh man, NASCAR needs to raise the damn horsepower. They need to start running fucking 900 horsepower again. Shit like Jeff Gordon doing laps around Charlotte. Says that shit. Says
that redneck then stereotype or
not
New Yorker stereotype?
What?
Are we talking Deep South stereotype? Or
deep
are we
South.
Talking...
Deep South.
Okay, 100%. I thought we were talking about
Paige's lap
California. California.
What?
I thought we were talking about California stereotype.
No. What take, what took the fucking cake so easily was he started sitting at our lunch table recently. Just kind of annoying because he does not clash with us as well as like we all do. Like, I mean, everyone at my table's in the same grade other than him. He's a junior. We're all sophomores. But even then,
he sounds like rubber.
He so obviously does not like mesh with our humor. And because I forgot, my friend mentioned something about like it's like someone in our grade, and
I'm talking about somebody at school.
We were all going around like, oh yeah, she's attractive as shit and something like that. He said no, and we're like, what are you, gay or something? You want to know what his response was?
Jesus.
No, I don't like her because she's a liberal.
Damn.
Dude, me and my friend looked at each other and like our palms went like through our faces. Oh my god, dude. So then he wasn't here on Thursday. So on Thursday, we planned for today. We were going to fuck with him and say a bunch of, like, radically left-wing, retarded shit.
Say that AOC is the greatest representative in the entire state of New York. And that will get quite the
read. Well, I told my friend to mention, like, oh, you should go that you added a... ACAB to your Instagram bio.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna get sixth, aren't I? My streak.
Put BLM in your bio.
It's all over.
That'll be.
James draws.
Well, another one of the funniest moments I've heard from him. I think it was, talking about like diecast, like how like some of the shitty diecast.
Oh, I know where this is.
He said something like we're talking about, oh, Lionel is kind of a shit company right now. They're not doing a lot, and his fucking like response to that, I don't know exactly what it was, but like I don't know exactly what I said, but his response to that was like, yeah, true, but it's not all Lionel's fault. Most of the blame can be put on Joe Biden. Dude, my head is fucking exploding.
I thought he's about to say, like, well, ever since they put out that Black Lives Matter car on their website, their sales went down, so what the hell do you think, buddy?
Well, I messed up.
You have to pit? I have to pit now.
Yeah.
No, not that. It's I kind of went a bit too wide on the pit entry, and I didn't get it.
How far could 1.5 get you?
What lap is it?
47.
Don't go low, I gotta fit.
Yeah.
I don't wanna kill you.
I don't know, man, that's a lot of fuel to save.
You could, but you gotta get to 51, really. If you get... Soul, I would stay out until 50, because you're the leader.
Why does it take a left side? Excuse me?
So I mean, if you're beeping on 51, you're gonna have to go. Really,
so I took two tires and it took two
Why
left sides. What the fuck?
Tires?
I took two tires and it took left.
I didn't even take tire. Okay.
Well, that's stupid.
What is the game doing? Get out of my pits!
My bad.
Oh my god, this stupid game.
It's kind of obvious what you should do. I don't know what you guys.
I didn't even ask.
It takes left sides, not right.
On lap 50, I'm pitting, okay?
Alright, he's pitting. Lap 50?
Yeah.
Okay, you can pit on lap 50, and then whoever hits the line after that, I think everyone's pitting.
Wait, you said you put, it gave you tires?
Yeah.
How the fuck did it give you tires? It didn't give me tires, and you gained time. You got, like, the same pit entry. What the fuck? Oh, wait, it's
NASCAR 15.
Yeah. Yeah, because I, you know how I never, ever have proper pit AI coming out of the pit lane? It happened again, but it, like, Jerry was entering as I was exiting, and it fucked with me. And I think it's going to be the reason I get fifth instead of fourth. Oh, no, he's not.
He's kidding.
Yeah, whoever just bit it, you got to the line in time. You're good.
That was. Oh, him. Very close.
He's very close, but he's got the line. Whoever the leader is, your race.
Speed. Oh, that was the
demon speeder by. Oh,
I think that was the.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I know. It's fine. I overshot him and didn't get
the
UI.
Yeah, no, you can't hit him. He was very
easy. I thought I could pull some shit there, but nah.
I mean, if I didn't take tires, I would have
been going down here. So are you taking into consideration that maybe Demon didn't take tires in the
discovered engine failure.
Demon,
so,
did you do the funny?
Well, I tried to take two right sides, but I got two left sides instead.
Oh, I thought you were trying to hurt them out and they could get tired. That's what I always say I'm doing.
Mm-hmm. You almost fooled me with that.
Oh, yeah.
And I almost got four tires.
Didn't you barely get the lead out of that? And then Dean was on it? Because Dean was easily going to win the race, but he had no fucking
idea. Oh, he took four tires.
Yeah, but he
didn't kill. Yeah, he ended up working on me right as we took my race. Mm-hmm. You were catching me, but you didn't just kind of catch me in time.
Yeah. I think I was like... Alright, Davis Peter wins race one. He wins the... I envy Tom Brady's son 250.
Hit the wall,
how do you feel about Tom Brady's son?
Yeah, I don't really care about Tom Brady or his son.
Wow,
me, don't
okay.
Want to